Last month was one of the most challenging months both for our students and for EGMAT as a company. Firstly, because COVID was raging in full force, it impacted both our students and our employees. Secondly, many of our students had to delay taking the test because of the transition to the enhanced online GMAT towards the end of the month. Despite these challenges, EG Matters, both employees and students, did incredibly well. Even though a majority of test centers in India, Europe, and South America were closed, and the online GMAT had many cancellations prior to May 20th, our students accounted for a majority of 700 plus scores reported on GMAT Club, about 10x as many as reported by the average GMAT Club partner. I'm incredibly proud of the hard work that you guys have put in. Continue working hard and we will help you get to your dream school. Innovation is one thing that never stops at EGMAT. Despite operating at just 70% capacity, we launched Scholaranium 2.0. Diligent students will find that with expert AI and the new strategic review processes, they are able to extract twice as much score improvement out of every practiced question. Moreover, the new analytics engine gives them the power of our mentorship program, enabling them to create hyper-specific improvement plans. I expect Scholaranium to power many 730 plus scores in June 2021. At EGMAT, we believe in giving back and so do our students. To do our bit to help people in India, we organized two webinars in conjunction with our former students and raised an estimated $5,000 for the cause. Lastly, we continued to work hard to help you realize your dreams. Despite operating at a fraction of the capacity, you responded to 5,000 doubts and messages, invested 4,000 plus hours in product development, and made 10 plus minor enhancements live. I want to thank everyone who works at EGMAT to make this possible. While the three of us started this company, the success in May belongs to you. Let us continue to work hard, helping more people realize their dreams and change their lives.